Ladies and gentlemen, you needed an explanation for why the Mogul Embassy did what they did last week to Darby Allin and Nick Wayne. AR Fox, floor is yours, homie.
Darby, you said without AR Fox, there might not be a Darby Allin. Well, if we were so close, why didn't you call me and say thank you when you got signed here at AEW?
That's right.
You didn't say a word to me for 5 years until I seen you backstage here. Well, I'm here now, and I'm gonna take away everything that I gave you.
And get it back in blood, my friends.
I ain't gonna lie to your face and say we family or nothing, but when you Mogul Embassy, you an affiliate. We take care of ours. Just like casting you in one of my new movies I just made. Roll the footage, y'all.
Me and the dumbass Nick Wayne posted his training hours, so we gonna pay his ass a little visit.
No, I never actually got to stop in and see the Buddy Wayne Academy. Figured I'd give it a little visit.
What up, turds?
What the hell are you doing here?
What are you talking about? I'm here to train.
No, well, you're not.
I never actually seen the Buddy Wayne Academy a person, so...
It's everything I expected it to be. A complete
Take a closer look.
Let's talk about my school like that.
What's that one question? Oh, yeah. What does the fox say? Cuckoo!
Train me. Just like your daddy did right here. Yeah.
Okay. Little boy's mad. Bring him in the middle. Bring him in the middle.
There you go. Oh, cute. Hey, now look at this.
What is it?
Aw. How poetic. How about I lay this right here when you found out he wasn't here with you anymore?
You wanna call somebody? You wanna call someone?
No, I'm not gonna call.
I'm not gonna call nobody.
No, you wanna call nobody.
You won't get him down.
Because you wanna call Darby Allin. That's who you wanna call, right?
I'll lock him. I'll lock him. Show his face. Show his face.
Yo, recognition ain't picking it up.
Face recognition.
It's too messed up, man. Put your mask on. Pick it up, your face.
Put your phone in. Put the code in. Unlock the phone.
Stop playing around and put it in.
Unlock the phone. Unlock the phone.
Go on.
Call him.
Stupid.
Hey, yo, what up, Nick?
Nah, this ain't Nick. This ain't our box.
What?
You heard us. And you're gonna shut up and listen, or something worse is gonna happen. It's funny. See how simple it is to make a phone call? How come you couldn't make one years ago to AR Fox when you got signed to AEW? You left him. You shut the hell up and listen. We're the ghosts of your past. And we're here to haunt you. So, this is just the beginning. Mogul Embassy, forever.
Huh? Huh? You say you want some more?
Hey,
guys, wait for me.